Hello friends, welcome to Share Market Friend again. Okay, today I'm going to talk about Avenue Supermart limited share. Recently or yesterday only, this share fell by around 10 to 11% in a single day with great volume. Okay, so if you say it's 1 month or 1 year graph, you won't see any significant fall. But if you see 5 days or 1 day graph, you can observe a big fall in a single day. Actually, from the IPO day one, this share has been on the highs compared to its PE ratio or valuation. Only it fell during when the money's so unloaded his shares in market due to SEBI restrictions, okay, to reduce his ownership in the company to particular level. Okay, apart from that, this share hasn't fallen from its highs. Okay, so it's really a good share. Okay, so recently let's check out why this fall has happened in a single day with high volume. Okay, on BSE website, Avenue Supermart has uploaded few announcement, corporate announcement. Out of that, on recently 12th of January, they have uploaded their quarterly results. So the root of this fall is in this results. Okay, so I come to the point exactly. Okay, if you check their quarterly results, you can see exactly that revenue on quarter to quarter means compared to last quarter, the revenue of the company has grown by 33%. So when revenue is growing with such a huge percentage, profit also should grow accordingly or in line with total revenue growth. But it hasn't. It has just remained same or remained constant to the same percentage compared to last quarter and only grown by 2.1%. So this small, there was only small growth in overall profit of Avenue Supermart. So this was unexpected to such a company which is being expected to perform very well on by everyone due to its means great performance or great stores, as everyone knows. Okay, so what is the reason for this fall in or non delivery of margin? You can see here that Mr. Neville Noronha, CEO and Managing Director, Avenue Supermart, has said that their top line has grown in line, but profit after tax remained flat vis-a-vis corresponding quarter last year. Okay, so not compared to last quarter, they have remained flat compared to corresponding last year quarter. Okay, forgive me for that. So anyways, it is flat as not expected performance. Okay, so it was basically due to reduction in the gross margin on account of price cuts. So they have taken price cuts in their whatever products or things they sell in their shops. Okay, so that is one reason. Also, they are trying or fighting for the leadership in this field. This indicates or shows the increasing competition in this field, and also they have done certain expenses, preloading of certain expenses, primarily around capability building. Means they are spending a little more on capability building and across infrastructure and people. So that is a good thing actually from long term point of view. Okay, though margins are being compromised in short run, not compromised, not up to the expectation like that. Okay, another thing they are telling is that they have made their people overwork in few festival season days. Okay, so that is the reason why their expenses has grown up. So you can see for company like retail operations company like D-Mart, even if their employees work a little bit more and they spend a little on their capability building and etc., and they take a small price cut, it impacts their margin a lot. So this is one thing we learn from this episode of Avenue Supermart for this quarter. Okay, so this was it all about Avenue Supermart. I have made few videos on other topics also. You can check in my video section. If you click on the name Share Market Friend and click on the videos, you can find all those videos. Okay, so this was for today. Thank you very much for listening, Share Market Friend.